This video is looking to address the concerns of the Scottish Government's plans to introduce privatisation into further education by stealth. It will pose three questions. What is privatisation? Who does privatisation harm? And finally, why is this an issue that we should all be concerned with?
Privatisation is a key element of neoliberalism. It is a tool which has been widely used across the world, and across the UK in particular, since the days of Thatcher. Privatisation is the process of removing organisations and delivery of services from publicly owned and democratically accountable structures, and placing them in the hands of private individuals. We then no longer have the same entitlements regarding these services once they have been privatised. Most privatised organisations see the bottom line as their aim. The pursuit of profit, the drive to cut costs, the incessant drive to maximise return on capital becomes the aim of a privatised organisation. The services which these institutions would have provided are therefore no longer seen as the responsibility of the state, and these services which would have been seen as an entitlement then shift to becoming a service for sale to be purchased by those who can afford them. And those goods or services will normally only now be offered within a competitive market, another key element of neoliberalism.
Another concern that we have is that lessons learned about the marketisation of education across the world have been largely ignored. Marketisation, or the business style of education, has been shown to lead to lack of morale, of motivation, higher stress levels among staff, and a lack of innovation in the organisation. And education staff should be seen as the biggest asset an organisation has, and it doesn't feel like that in this case. It feels like an old-fashioned, backward-looking step, and that's not what we or our students deserve.
Privatisation and the ideology behind it seeks to change the very nature of the goods or services provided by the newly privatised organisation. Removal of democratic accountability in our institutions is one part of the process, but changing the nature of services is another. Under neoliberalism, attempts are made to change all of our lives into economic transactions driven by the pursuit of profit. Privatisation puts the ownership of the institutions which deliver services into the hands of a few, rather than ownership by many, and so accountable to a few. Privatisation makes services such as education private goods for sale to those who can afford it. It makes service delivery only possible where profitable, delivery determined by the bottom line, quality of service determined by spreadsheet, not the needs of users. Privatisation leads to poorer services, poorer paid staff, and attacks on delivery of services to working class communities. It is part of an idea, nothing more than that. Neoliberalism has been successful in persuading many that private is good and public is bad, that we can reduce our lives and worth to simple economic transaction. Privatisation should be opposed at every turn. Public services institutions should have aims based upon the need to deliver services, rather than to meet an aim at the bottom line of a spreadsheet. Services such as further education should be a right, an entitlement, and available to all across the country, regardless of where they live and how wealthy they are.